Hi everyone, happy movie week. I thought it was dinosaur week, so I imitated dinosaurs at work, but... So, my favorite movies. Finding Neverland, Freedom Riders, Corpse Bride, Beetlejuice, Uptown Girls. The Odd Life of Timothy Green, which I want to see so bad. Technically, it's not one of my favorite movies, but it's a movie that I want to see. The Batman movies are awesome. Anything Tim Burton. Stop. Notification. I like Bewitched and Yours, Mine, and Ours and Disney Channel original movies. I love Halloween movies, like Halloween Town. All the Halloween Towns. Except, I didn't see the last one. Because they changed Marnie. That Haunting Hour one. Like, just Disney Channel movies. Like, True Confessions, Minutemen, High School Musical. Geek Charming. Everything. They're so good. Like, I love all of them. All of them. All of them. I really love movies. I want to be in movies. I would like anything with Emily Browning in it. I like A Series of Unfortunate Events and Sucker Punch. Pirates of the Caribbean, Titanic, Sky High, Read It and Weep, Uncle Buck, Tommy Boy, Peter Pan, Miss Congeniality 1 and 2. Shaun the Sheep. But that's not a movie. I love romantic comedies. I love 13 Going on 30. And... there's more. I don't know, I just love movies. They're the best. Are we being punked? Are we gonna meet Ashton? I'm horse. That's all I can think of, so bye.